Teenage boys are facing serious charges in a ring of car thefts and burglaries in Jackson County. The 16 and 17-year-olds are accused of stealing three vehicles and burglarizing two vehicles throughout St. Martin. One of the vehicles was found wrecked on Tucker Road. Another was found burned. The 17-year-old is additionally charged with arson. Both teens are being held at the Jackson County Youth Detention Center.